Kenneth.
Yeah, pray for the hood where they up to no good. And they steady click clacking, strapped with them things without a license to carry. Wildin' out, and I ain't talking Nick Cannon. They be in the trap house, moving bags out where they tally bands, and I ain't talking Bin Laden. I'm just trying to play my role, save some souls before it really get cracking.
Lord, I'm praying that you use me.
Cause the harvest is plentiful. Who will embark on a mission to go fishing for these sharks in the swimming pool? Shine they light and reach the heart of some dark individuals. Even the hardest of criminals change. No lie, yeah, I seen it with my own eyes. See some cold hearted killers come to know God. But look at Paul, it's still down in your mind. So let's finish the work, get to uplifting the turf. So many Christians are sitting in church as we witness the curse and the killing gets worse, leaving innocent kids in the hearse.
Bullets ain't got no names,
like an anonymous tip. Rest in peace, little Tiana Ricks. Though you gone, but you never forgotten. It's sick how we sweep this mess under the rug, hiding the grit and the grime that exists in our neighborhoods. It happens on our own, watching the clock steady ticks as these so-called modern-day prophets get rich. They worry about dollars and cents. I'm worried about seeing my partners repent. I'ma honor my father and lift up the blessed thing banner. At the end of the day, only one thing matters.
Whose side is you on? Who you really serving? The servant or the one who resides on the throne? And if you really serve him, when it comes time to put some work in, will you ride for the cause? Immersed in his love and grace is burning deep inside like fire in my bones.
I'm Jeremiah in the zone.
Something burning inside of me, I can't hold it in. Something burning inside of me, I can't hold it in. Something burning inside of me, I can't hold it in. I can't hold it in, I can't hold it in.
It's time we get on that king to work until the king returns. And quit slacking, let the body praise the head and get on Satan's head. And give him a quick lash. I'm storing all my treasures up in that heaven, bruh. Yup, I've been stacking, trying to bring the work to where they be murking there. It takes fervent prayer and big fasting.
Lord, I'm praying that you use me and open up doors like a room key. I'm sick of hearing the word from the pew seat. We heard, now it's time to do like Scooby.
And hit the devil with a two-piece. Bing blow, let me at him. I'ma hit him with this black fist, Freddie Hampton. Stay ready, you ain't gotta get ready. With the spiritual machete, I'ma slash him, steady smash him. If your heart is up, then march with us. And if you're hard enough, then armor up. We war hard like Spartacus. We'll catch a fade with a demon like a barber cut. I'm about my father's business, that's family owned. Breaking idols, let's smash these clones. It's hard mob, they messing with the wrong squad. Breaking false gods, trying to sit up on my daddy's throne.
This day you should choose to serve Christ. He's the way, he's the truth and the life.
Bruh, he bore all your sins. If your Lord isn't him, he's a fake, he's a fluke, get it right. Don't feel no type of way. If you repent and believe in the Christ, you can have eternal life today. And your past will be wiped away. But if you reject what I'm trying to say, there'll be a price to pay. So tell me,
whose side is you on? Who you really serving, the servant or the one who resides on the throne? And if you really serve him, when it comes time to put some work in, will you ride for the cause? Immersed in his love and grace is burning deep inside like fire in my bones.
I'm Jeremiah in the zone.
Something burning inside of me, I can't hold it in. Something burning inside of me, I can't hold it in. Something burning inside of me, I can't hold it in. I can't hold it in, I can't hold it in.